Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it. They thought I wanted to kill the president. Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like. Today, 2 billion people exist in abject misery, tyrannized by war. Doña Presidente, your war machines are no more. Your military is crippled. You cannot stop us now. Honesty. Rise. And strike while they are down.